Are there any conditions which make shaking a woman's hand permissible? This is an interesting question. First of all, we'd like to know whether it's permissible to shake a woman's hand or not. If this woman is your wife or any of your female maharim, of course, no problem. But if it is a woman who is not lawful to you, nor is she your mahram, then Aisha Umm al-Mu'mineen, may Allah be pleased with her, narrated that the Prophet ﷺ never touched a hand of a woman, even in cases where he normally had to shake hands, such as in taking or giving or accepting the Pledge of Allegiance when somebody wanted to accept Islam during the Bay'ah. There is a very famous Bay'ah pledge which is called Bay'ah to Nisa. Whenever he sat with men, he took the Pledge of Allegiance from them by shaking hands with them and giving them the bay'ah. But with women, it was only verbal. The Prophet ﷺ never touched the hand of a woman who was not lawful for him. In another serious hadith, the Prophet ﷺ warns against touching the hand of a woman who is not lawful to you, and he said it will be easier to be hit by an iron rod in your head and not to touch a woman or a hand of a woman who is not lawful to you. So it is not permissible, whether the woman is young or old, Muslim or non-Muslim, in public meetings or gatherings, or if you're giving a lecture to non-Muslims. These are our principles, and people do respect that. It's just that sometimes we feel shy due to the weak of yaqeen, and we think by compromising many things in our deen, that would give a better image and a different message to non-Muslims or Muslims who are not practicing Islam. My main concern is to stick to what Allah and His Messenger ﷺ ordered me to do, and to abstain from whatever they prohibited. And guidance is not due on anyone but on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It is only controlled by Him. لَيْسَ عَلَيْكَ هُدَاهُمْ وَلَكِنَّ اللَّهَ يَهْدِ مَن يَشَاءُ.